This is the first step on days where you're like, you don't feel like going out for a run, or you need to get motivated. This right here is the first step. Get your clothes out, lay them out. That's the first step. All right, this is the Hansen Training Plan Diary, and it's day 75. I know the day this time. And I just got through with a 7 mile recovery run at a 10, what did my pace end up being? A 10:17 pace for 7 miles. And yesterday, I went to the Thursday running club meeting in Youngsville at Sugar Mill Pond, and that was a tempo run, and that was 8 miles at an 8:28 pace. And some of the miles were faster than others, but I tried to maintain the pace best that I could. The tip for today is about getting out there. Motivation to get out there and run. On here, I'll show a little clip of what I filmed laying out the clothes. That's one thing. Having a routine where you lay your running clothes out, you prepare to go run, is a good way to get out there, because of course the first step is to get dressed, get your running clothes on, get your running shoes on, but develop a routine that becomes a habit, and habit will get you out there running the roads. So that's the tip for this diary entry. Tomorrow I'm going to do the St. Pius 5K tomorrow morning. And then I'm going to do that as speed work. And then after that, I'm going to go and do my 8 miles. I have 8 miles for tomorrow. This week, my mileage is getting up to 50 miles a week. And then next week, my mileage will also be over 50 miles a week. And I can start to feel the conditioning, because I can run faster and maintain the pace and not feel worn out. It's not as much of a struggle. So the Hansen's plan, all this running, is starting to pay off. I can feel it. I can feel the conditioning. But what I've had to do is increase my calories. I've added I'm eating more avocados now to get some good fats. I need to get some walnuts, but I've been at my desk at work. I have almonds, and I'll munch on almonds as a snack. That's another excellent snack to eat. Anyway, remember, have fun in the run, and I'll give you a report on what happens tomorrow with the race. See you next time.